I wish y'all could have been like on our team bus, like driving up to in Detroit, going back and forth from the game, and you hear these rumors like, "Hey, I think LeBron's coming to the game." Like, what? Like, yeah, they're playing Detroit later, and then we get to the Ford Field, and lo and behold, like right when the tip-off is coming, here comes Rich, Bron. You know, 6 years later, we'd be playing against each other in the finals and all that. It's kind of just a wild experience.